I know I'm looking stupid. But I'm not looking stupid. I know I'm looking kind of rough. I just got out of the shower, washed my face, and did all that. It is, let's see when I'm going to start on this. It is 12:56. Let me write this down. I wrote it down. Let's just see. I'm going to finish. Yo, like, that just came. What in the world? My life has been clear, like. I could go there because like I got a mirror both sides on my dresser and on that like regular mirror. Make sure you follow my TikTok because I've been had that. Come on, give it to at least like 50 because like, I just started like a month ago literally. But yeah, let's start on this makeup look. I do not know what I'm wearing. So I'm going to find that first. Actually, I'm going to find out what I'm wearing. And then I'm going to show y'all. Because I think I know what hairstyle I'm doing. I'm going to do bangs with the wig that I have. I'm going to do bangs when I have a beanie on. I got to find this beanie that I have. It's like green. It's green and I have something green I want to wear, so yeah. Let's get these. So okay, I'm gonna hydrate my face with this daily moisturizing lotion. You know, oatmeal, so yeah, it's like for dry skin. And once I get in the shower, when I like wash my face, my hands, they got really dry in my face. It's not that dry, but it's dry, so you don't want to work on your face with a dry surface. That's what my mom was telling me. She's like, pro. So I'm going to do my eyebrows. My makeup is on the floor right here. Yeah. I use a brow pencil from the Beauty Pencil, of course. So I like this instead of gel. So, okay, let me see. So, yeah, see me? That's my mirror that I'm looking in. So, yeah. You feel in my brows? So, my eyebrows look stupid. Let me spoolie them out and then, of course, concealer like helps it, so, yeah. Yeah, my hair is strong. Let's conceal them. The concealer I use from the Boost Pencil, because I'm not rich, and it's by Kiss, so Kiss is actually a good product, so I'll put it on my hand. Concealing is very important. Very, very important. I use this angled brush.
It's dark a little bit because I used it for yesterday when I tried to look out. But I'm doing another kind of look. And if you follow my Instagram, you know what I wore. So, like, yeah. I'm going to put, like, pink look again. They actually wear pink little, like, makeup. But wear dark clothes. So, I'm kind of going for that look. But the only thing that's actually pink is, like, have a flower. I have a beanie. I didn't buy me some beanies, bro. It's y'all, my brother's birthday is tomorrow, like, he's gonna be 8, my kid's grown up so fast, so we do something, cause you know it's quarantine, I can't talk about it, cause I see every other YouTubers, like, getting bashed for talking about YouTube, so, my friend took me to him, so I'm so ready for this video to come out. I was like, oh my gosh, people actually watch my videos. I'd be scared. I'd be like, I had all these subscribers, but like, some, like one of my videos got like to 600 some views. Literally, go look up, I let my ex and his brother rate my outfit, and it may pop up me, so of course, watch that video and you will see the views, like, it's kind of lit. And it doesn't even show on my YouTube, I don't even know if it shows up on y'all YouTube. Comment down below if it does, like, for real. If people are seeing it, I'm not actually happy. And that video was really funny, like, not, like, everything was going crazy. My brother's in the dark today. It's crazy. I thought I'm in the dark though, so I may just film it. So I'll be right back. My brows, they're really thick. But I kind of like to work that because I'm thick. So I don't know what this is called. So I'm just going to be naming colors, of course, because I don't know this. So I'm just going to use, this is close to like a hot pink, but it's not. It's like kind of subtle-ish. So you can see. What am I doing? I don't even use this for my brush. I actually use this brush to create a pink on it. I'm gonna clean that up, don't worry. Then I go with the lightest shade of pink, like the lightest one, like, why does it get? Yeah, just light. And then I feel like on the bottom, that part. And I shade it. And I use other stuff, I just do that. Circle motion. Yeah. Oh, I put hot pink on it too. I'm gonna clean it up. So like, don't worry about that part, but this is the eye. So yeah, I'm gonna do it to the other side. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I know I look crazy right now, but I'm gonna get the big brush that I have had. Of course it fell. And I'm just gonna pat it. Yeah. I'm getting out of my group. Now there's stuff going on. So I'm gonna make a wipe at one point. Cleaning the bottom. I did not tell y'all, but I did refine my brush because I didn't like the way that it was coming out because I wanted it kind of darker and it was like light. I don't know if y'all could tell, but like, yeah. Eyes are done. Period. So now without a wing. Okay, since I don't have nothing of the sort, like no liner or nothing. The eyebrows that I use is too hard. So there's my brother. So I should have concealer, but I'm gonna use that for later. So I get a black eyeshadow and I like use the same brush when I use for my eyebrow concealer and just kind of shape it as a wing. I don't know to tell you how to explain it. Kind of see it? Yeah. So that's just the darkest I'm gonna get. I don't know why, but I tried yesterday to set work. So probably even more if I'm gonna look kind of sloppy. And I just feel like a regular wing. It's gonna cover up because I have eyelashes. So yeah. Just gonna get the other one done off camera then come back to y'all. So guys, they're done. Of course, one's always gonna look different than the other one. Of course, this is a different one. So I'm gonna wipe it off. Which is clean. Time for foundation. Yo, my brother watched All America and I don't even watch that. I don't even know if that is low key. But yeah. I don't know if this is called. These are mostly my mom's products. So yeah, most of this stuff is mine. I mean hers. So I go in the bathroom to do this part because I need extra light. So yeah. Okay guys, so fast forward, I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward this part because
So that's the foundation.
I put on some concealer under the eyes. I actually use my stick, but just when it's going on my hand.
Baking powder. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the powder off. Let's add some lashes and I'll be right back.
Not lashes, period.
There we go. Now we're gonna make two little hearts. Then I'm doing my lips and then we'll be done. Then the outfit, then the hair. Then yeah, we'll be done with this. Get right away. I line my lips, I put on the carnation, I put lip gloss on. Now it's time for his hair. It's dry. So I didn't spray my hair because I wanted to get on my makeup. Look at my lowers, y'all. This one kinda messed up, but this one's really cute. I know they put on blush, but with a girl, I don't think that's so good on me. I tried yesterday. I was like, whoa, and I just took it all up. Maybe I put too much though. Let me try because I don't put on a lip. Let me try today. So yeah, let's see what I did. Mm-hmm. You can. Okay. So I parted. I'm gonna put a big little braid, two braids right here. Just like put a ponytail in my head yesterday. I'm gonna do some TikToks and stuff. Somebody's still there facing the house up next door. If you kill me, that's what I'm doing. Oh my god. I need my desk stuff. I don't like these bangs. So, do you know like these bits in the front? He was having a video doing this. Kind of weird, so that's why they are right there. Hold on, let me fix this. I'll be right back. Show off the fit. Y'all can't really see it. Y'all cannot see the fit because like the fit is really cute. No, how do I go ahead? Y'all, look at the fit. Like the shoes have a kind of pink tee on the leg, so that's why I put on these shoes in my Vans. I'm really cute. I'm like figure like so let's get straight. Okay, so the tie is from my house. Oh no. This shirt is from Rainbow. This shirt. I don't know. This skirt. It was sent from my mom's friend. I had this for like some years now, since I was 13. I'm 15 now. So like 2 years. For my birthday. And then these shoes are from Nike. Let me show y'all. They're dirty, but okay. They're so cute. You see like the pink? Then the socks are from, I don't know where, because my grandma bought them. Hold on, y'all. I blush, I blush. Now I'm like, I'm really cute. Like, I'm really feeling myself low key. Like, I think this bit is better than yesterday. Look what I'm trying to show y'all. It's sunny outside. It's her date. Period. I don't know how to show y'all this. Hold on. No lighting. Like, lighting is a whole difference out here. I don't know how to show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all my car. Or my car. Or my mom's car, basically. Yeah, I'm so cute. Thank you. I'm gonna do some TikToks and yeah, take some pictures and stuff. Cause life is bomb right now. Like, I'm cute.
Right shit.